Yeah, actually conveying this is really difficult. It cannot be easy. You have to be inside and losing your loved one. This is the most difficult time you're going to spend. Maybe this is the only reality all over the life. Sometimes we cannot consider if we lose our parents, our loved one, what we feel. Yeah. Always you can feel this, only you can living this. Mm. Okay, so this is very difficult to convey this yeah. issue. But maybe you should put themselves in the position of the patient. Because, of course, death is a reality, but at the other side, somebody is waiting for an organ. Yeah. If they find this organ, they can find the opportunity to live. Mm-hmm. And you are the decision-making at the moment. You're a power like a god at the moment. Yeah. You're going to say that, yes, they're alive, and no, they cannot live. So while you ask sometimes from God, a power, you know, a wish, and they're asking from you. This is maybe this is a very bad, you feel so bad at the moment, but at the same time you're so powerful for another person. Yeah. You know? Some sort of adrenaline, I think. Yes, this is very difficult as well. Life and death. This is the reality of life, as we said before. Yes. You feel all the time. Not everybody feels that every time. Yeah. They know about that, but they're not living the reality. Yeah. So this is bad, but at the same time good. It gives you some power to handle your own life as well. Mm-hmm. If you think like that, it's not difficult as much as you thought. Uh-huh. You have to consider everything you live in your life as well. You know, this is something difficult, but gives some soul, and it's good for you to handle your own life. Mm-hmm. Actually, same thing. This is same thing, but this is a this emergency situation needs some knowledge and organization. If you have a good organization, and if you know what to do, this is something. This is a technical question, actually. If you have a good organization and you know what you have to do, it's not difficult as much as you thought. Mm-hmm. Absolutely. If you look at this job like this, you can handle. If you cannot, you cannot do this job, mm-hmm. actually. We can see among coordinators, some coordinators like to do their job very, very, very incentive manner. But some of them, after 1 year or 2 years, cannot do the job. If you cannot see everything in a positive manner, you cannot do it. But if you see everything in a positive manner, then your life is going better than you think. Most of the time, we continue on relation. If somebody managed to donate, it's not easy at the moment. At the moment, somebody asks you, you lost your loved one, and somebody asks you, want to donate. It's very difficult to think about that at the moment. But if they manage to donate and give their loved ones organs, then their life goes in a very, very better manner, you know. But if they don't do this, when you ask them again, they always something in their eyes. Why didn't I manage to give my loved ones organs at the moment? Okay, maybe 100% I saw in their eyes that they're disappointed not to donate after, yes, after some time. Mm-hmm. Yes, if somebody lost someone, they always will have a problem in a short-term period, but in a short term. Most of us, everybody of us, mm-hmm. After I lost somebody I love so mm-hmm. much, yeah. I feel that what's going on all over the world, what life means, mm-hmm. what we've done. Mm-hmm. But I think it's a short period of time. And if you manage to donate, if you use this opportunity to donate the organs of your loved one, I think this period is shorter. Yeah. Because you see, you have the opportunity to somebody else yeah. living with the organs, yes, feel better. It's not easy because society, in the society, many, many different cultures and the motivators of cultures are not same. But life is a common motivator. We have to make everybody know that. This is not an organ donation. This is a donation of life. The difference, we should impress this terminology maybe, this idea. This is not a donation of an organ. This is a donation of life. Because life is precious in all cultures. So we have to extremely put this idea on the issue.